not good. Okay, so this is what you're going to do. Throw a solid punch. Throw the punch again. How many people can throw a back kick? Oh, that's good. We can throw a back kick. Right here, watch. Boom. That's my back kick. That's my hook kick. Same place. Right? Okay? So we're going to work that movement right there. We're going to adjust the person. He goes for a punch. Go throw a punch. You can work your roundhouse. Okay? Or set your weight. And work your hook kick. Right here. How many people have been taught a hook kick? Oh, good. So you're all set. Okay? All right, go to work. Okay, goes and punch. Okay, we're on the safer side of the person, right? We're here. We're on what my instructor says, your side of the person. When he does that, I'm here, he has to cross his limb to hit me. So when he crosses his limb, he's got to retract that arm. I'm going to set his weight. I'm going to shift because I still want to get out of the way of something. Okay, again, if you don't have to kick high, don't kick high. This is a very effective tool right here. You can take him to the ground. Okay, so when he throws his punch, here's my adjustment. My kick. Inner thigh, be nice, use the instep. Okay, not nice, use your toes. Sink it into the muscle of the glute. Close, punch. Boom. Close, punch, step here.
Yeah.
This is my hook kick, right there. Okay, just simple movement. Boom, right there. Boom, right there, high. Boom, up through. Okay, so it allows you to work that. Go ahead. Okay, now watch. Okay, we have this whole limb to use. When he goes to throw this punch, he wants to retract to hit me again. He goes, punch, don't let him. Come on, hit me. He's gonna move. See how he's gotta move? Go ahead. Punch. See he's moving like that? Okay, now, we did the hook kick this leg. Stay right where you were. Okay, you're gonna work the hook kick this leg. Okay, go to those punch. Punch. Beep. Just like that. Again, this doesn't have to be up here. He's throwing that punch. He goes throws that punch. I extend that arm. My hook kick can be right here. How many movements in the kick? Four movements. One, two, three, and four. Okay? I'm just going to use the fourth movement of the kick. One, two, three, four. Right here. Okay? That's the hook kick. Okay? He throws that punch. He throws that punch. Okay? That leg's a little further away. My hook kick's gonna come up here and slice across that knee. Right there. Okay? Taking that knee. Alright? Work it to the outside. Now, like I said, we were at this position. Now we're gonna use this leg here. How do I use it? By placing him. Okay? He's gonna hit me. He's the one that wants to hit me. Punch. Punch. Two punches. Yeah, punch again. Okay? There. See how he wants to hit me? Now, I'm close. Oh, geez, I can't throw that hook kick. Yeah, I can right here. Boom. Right there. That's a nice, painful shot. That's a nice little meridian that runs up the back of that leg, doesn't it? Okay? Okay? Now, again, you have multiple ways of doing it. You can use a heel, the ball, your foot, depending on what severe pain you want to put your opponent in. Okay? Hook kicks are very underrated because I feel that you got to be able to throw this nice, clean, crisp hit. I can't do that. Okay? My body structure was not meant to do that. Okay, so how do I do it? I adjust my body motion and my opponent to set it up for that. He goes throw that punch, goes to throw the secondary, I extend him, my hook kick here, 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 just like that, okay? All right, so I want you guys to go try that. Now to the outside, using the right leg to the left.
Yeah.
Boom, all right, that's what I want you to do, okay? Punch, rotate. That rotation is going to pull your weight forward. Okay, guys, watch. Punch hard. Oh, punch hard. See that? Okay, might pull real hard on your hand. Exactly. Okay, so when that punch comes, boom, that second rotation comes, boom, I pull. I punch so pull. See how your body weight has to come up off that leg? Right. Because when someone goes, we're fighting, boom, that movement right here, okay, you hold on to that hand, if I do what I want to do, it's going to pull my weight forward. Has to. My hips have to rotate. I can do this, okay, if you're square to me, but if you move properly, you're no longer square to me. I have to rotate to step through. Okay? Yummy! Okay, we're gonna do the same thing. See how easy it is to block that? But if you put your knee right here, I want you to do the same thing. Block this. I can get through that. Okay? Here. Pull. Through. Okay? Turn this out, shift, bring this knee here, fire. punches.
Boom. Right there. So a few punches. I bring that weight down, he's going to bring it up, right? Just like that, okay? Boom, punch. Bring it down. Boom, that's my hook kick high. Punches in, move him a little bit. Punches in. Punches in, check him. Punches in. Boom, work the hook kick. Okay? So you can move, shuffle, step. It's like if you're a boxer, okay? If you're a boxer, they're not going to sit there and make too much movement. It's going to be nice and fluid on the feet. He punches, a little shift, he punches,